Station log, Stardate 46390.1. The Enterprise has been ordered to the Lapolis system. They're scheduled to depart at 0500 hours after offloading 3 runabout class vessels. Meanwhile, our medical and science officers are arriving, and I'm looking forward to a reunion with a very old friend.
Commander, if you'd like me to give them a tour of the station.
You and Dr. Bashir go ahead. I'm afraid I have to put Lieutenant Dax to work right away.
Jadzia. Maybe we could get together later for dinner. Or drink.
I'd be delighted.
He's a little young for you, isn't he?
He's 27, I'm 28.
328, maybe. Did you tell him about that slug inside of you?
Yes, Benjamin, he knows I'm a Trill. He finds it fascinating. He's never met a joint species before.
I wonder if he'd been as fascinated if you still looked the way you did the last time I saw him.
Perhaps not.
This is going to take some getting used to.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm still the same old Dax. More or less.
I'm afraid we've had some security problems. Looks like looters got in here.
Oh, this will be perfect. Real frontier medicine.
Frontier medicine?
Major, I had my choice of any job in the fleet.
Did you?
I didn't want some cushy job or a research grant. I wanted this. The farthest reaches of the galaxy. One of the most remote outposts available. This is where the adventure is. This is where heroes are made. Right here. In the wilderness.
This wilderness is my home.
Cardassians
left behind a lot of injured people, Doctor. You can make yourself useful by bringing your Federation medicine to the natives. Oh, you'll find them a friendly, simple folk.